Welcome back to our channel. In today's tutorial, we will look at the new automated router vulnerability tests premium feature. With the latest release, we made the router vulnerability check automated for all premium users, with the chance to set the schedule at your convenience. This is a new feature for Fing Desktop in addition to the existing one for Fingbox, but you can take advantage of it on the Fing app too. You will need to pair the mobile app with your Fing computer app in order to schedule it. If you have paired your mobile app to your PC already, you will have automatic vulnerability checks available now on both apps, with the option to schedule additional vulnerability tests from any device at your convenience. In case you are a premium member but haven't already linked your mobile and computer app, now is the time to do so. How to set automated router vulnerability tests within Fing. You can access this feature from the security tab of your network on both Fing Desktop and Fing App. In the router vulnerability section, you can now schedule the automated tests choosing among different timeframes, depending on your needs. Every day, every 2 days, or every 7 days. You can also have full access to a brief history of recent tests done to track the progress of this topic. In the unlucky event of a router vulnerability detection, Fing Desktop will immediately send you a notification so you can act quickly to close the open doors. This alert will then appear in a vulnerability section on both Fing Desktop and Fing App. You will also receive an email with an internet security alert, so you'll be informed in real time if you don't have access to Fing at that very moment. If you wish to test our security premium features, start our 7-day free trial on Fing App and link your Fing app to desktop to try it. You'll find a link in the description box below. That's all for today. Thank you for watching, and make sure to download and try Fing Desktop. See you in the next one.